trucks collided. You see bodies flying out.
Four people hospitalized, three in critical condition, and hundreds of drivers came screeching to a stop.
And I slid for like 250 feet together, like dancing together. We all came to a stop. This is the flat part on the tire where I slid 120 feet.
At 7 in the morning, this was the mess that shut down the entire westbound side of the San Mateo Bridge. There were three trucks, and this one was carrying a load of concrete mix that spilled everywhere.
It appeared that he had hit the parked vehicle, lost control, his trailer came around, and the motor cargo vehicle hit the forklift that came off the back of the trailer.
The purple and orange truck was parked on the right when the concrete truck came from behind and hit it. It spilled most of its load, including a forklift, which fell into the roadway where the white truck ran into it. Everyone in the first two trucks was sent to the hospital, but the driver of the third truck was okay. It took 4.5 hours for workers to sweep up the spilled concrete mix and move the vehicles. In the meantime, Highway Patrol officers slowly worked their way up a one-mile stretch of the bridge, turning around the stuck drivers one at a time. At almost 11:30, they reopened one lane of traffic.
Now we're live out here at the bridge, and you can see that traffic this evening is flowing freely through all the lanes. That is what little traffic there is. It's a pretty normal afternoon commute. The bridge did reopen at 11:30. They slowly got the other lanes back open, but three people, as we mentioned, were sent to the hospital. And now, as of an hour ago, two of them are in critical condition. That's the drivers of the first two trucks, and one, the passenger in the concrete truck, is in stable condition at Stanford Medical Center. Now, one of the big problems with this, other than all that traffic gridlock that you saw, was the cleanup effort. That white powdery mess that was all over the roadway. Cron 4's Christine Connolly has more on the effort to pick it all up.